This is the first time William Cooper has gone longer than a year without being home with his daughter.
We would always cuddle at night before she goes to bed, watch a little bit of a movie.
It's been 400 days to be exact.
First deployment, didn't have any kids. Second deployment was definitely harder.
Keeping with family tradition, the National Guard Staff Sergeant has been stationed in Kuwait since April of last year.
Almost every male in my family has served.
Now that he's back on American soil, his first stop is his daughter's elementary school.
She's my, firstborn, so she's kind of got that special spot.
Each week, Myra's first grade class has a mystery reader come in.
Our mystery reader surprises us.
The suspense is building as they try and guess this week's mystery guest with only three clues.
And our mystery reader just got back from being gone for a year to Kuwait.
It's Myra's dad.
I know it.
I think she's guessed
Hi.
It.
Hi, Daddy. Good.
After story time, students lined the halls to celebrate this soldier's return. And as for Myra,
I'm glad he's really home.
Now, these two have a lot of catching up to do.
Battleship,
vacation.
Vacation, yeah.
Battleship. Outside time.
Outside.
First stop is the Amazium.
I love it, that
okay.
place.
You
we
do.
Can make Hershey kisses.
Let's go.
In Bensonville, covering news where you live, Berea Baker, 5 News.
Oh, I love those stories. The soldier says he hopes to stay home for a while to reconnect with his family before being sent on another.